Vice President Mike Pence is still on Oahu. Today he took a boat to go fishing and returned to Kewalo Basin around 3 o'clock this afternoon. For security reasons, the Vice President's travel plans are unannounced, but there will be road closures when he is on the move. During his stay, no-fly zones will be in place near Kaneohe Marine Corps Base, the airport, and Joint Base Pearl Harbor-Hickam for the rest of the week.